What's up, guys? It's Fran, and thank you so much for clicking to watch this video. This video is actually going to be my very first daily vlog, and hopefully it's going to be something that I can keep up with, as it's not going to be anything about my hair, at least not on purpose. And I hope you guys enjoy it. I have been a YouTube fan for a very long time, and one of my favorite things to watch on YouTube is vlogs. My personal life isn't that entertaining, but I hope that I can make it entertaining and something that you guys actually want to watch. So I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Anyway, let's just get into it. So I actually pulled you guys out because I officially have my house back to myself, so it is time to clean up. I don't know about you guys, but I always feel like I need to clean my house anytime people come by and stay for a while. I need to always feel like I have to deep clean, so that's what I'm gonna do tonight. And then I also ordered some groceries to be delivered, and I'm gonna cook some dinner tonight. It is a very dreary and rainy day today, so we will be spending the day in the house. Okay, so actually, first order of business is going to be cleaning up my master bathroom. As you can see, this is nothing but hair care and skincare products and some nail care stuff that I need to actually put away. They all have their spots they should be in. I've actually just let this get more and more cluttered as the days have gone by. So first order of business is to clean this up. I just finished deep cleaning the entire house. My groceries just got delivered and I am starving. So let's do a quick grocery haul and then cook some dinner. All right, so this is everything I got. Bananas. This is squash and onion to cook for some roasted vegetables later for lunch or dinner 1 week. Also got a bag of peaches, one of my favorite fruits ever, Cheez-Its, pita chips, the best hummus in the world, roasted red pepper, and a pack of long grain brown rice. Got some teriyaki sauce and some garlic and herb pasta sauce, some turkey bacon, and some sweet potatoes. So you guys got to see me clean up the whole house. I cooked dinner and I am actually about to eat and watch TV. I've been watching the series Cursed on Netflix, which has been pretty good so far. It's a little sketchy on the acting, if I may say so myself, but other than that, it's not too bad. And that's where I'm going to end today's vlog. So I hope you guys enjoyed and I will see you in the next one. Bye. Hey guys, so it has actually been a little while since that last clip that you just saw, And that is because a lot of crazy shit's been going on over the last week. So my intention was to start daily vlogging and hopefully upload videos every couple of days, hopefully 3 times a week. You know, every Monday being my braid log video, and then maybe Wednesday and Friday being vlogs. That was the intention. However, Monday, which was the last clip that you guys saw, had some family emergency happen. So if you guys didn't know, I am single. I don't have any children. I live on my own, with my 2 dogs. And so basically now that's changed. I am now letting my sister and my nephew stay with me for a while. They were displaced from their own home. And so, yeah, basically they'll be living with me for the time being. And I did not want to vlog while they were getting situated because they are kind of getting used to being here full time now. So yeah, that is why there's a big chunk of time missing. But anyway, me and my sister have chatted about it, and she's fine with me continuing to daily vlog. So you might see my sister and nephew in the background going forward. And yeah, so that is pretty much where I'm gonna end this vlog. I am currently folding clothes, as you can tell, and I'm trying to straighten up. My sister took my nephew to the park to run out some of his energy. He's 6, he's very, very energetic. So they're gone. I am going to clean up my kitchen, straighten up my living room while they're away, and try to get this vlog edited and put up for you guys by Monday, because I did not get to film a braid lock video. And hopefully this will be the beginning of you guys seeing daily vlogs. But yeah, anyway, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe, because it does help me as a growing creator on this platform. Hopefully this is the beginning of my new daily vlog journey, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.